Now is also a time to set realistic expectations. The road ahead will be long. Casting off the burdens of cultivated dependency demands long-term structural reforms and investments. It is the work of a generation and will extend beyond the term of a single leader. Moscow will likely try to retard progress. Armenians must be prepared to endure some cold winters. We must be prepared to sustain our support for the long term.